If my family is happy, then I'm happy.
Too fucking loud. Too fucking loud.
This is a message for anybody out there who had friends or family near Wichita. You don't anymore. Sorry.
Brace yourself.
You've got to be out there destroying plague hearts. Ain't no other option.
Roger that. Red Talon will handle your request.
I'm on it, amigo.
Thank you.
getting low on that. This place seems chill. Nice. Real graceful. Get out. Rumor over there. Starting to fade. We put it off, and now we got a fuckload of places full of muertos out there. This is bad.
Hello, anybody? We're in a pretty fucking bad spot here.
Zombs put me behind schedule. Give me a hand.
Good call.
Thank you.
one more plague heart to go. Fuck, this is kind of exciting. Snuff it out. Fucking beat. This fever coming on. You better be careful. Knock, motherfucker! Working for shit. Thank you.
wants to swap. We've got goods.
Do I really need to remind all of you that we're low on fuel?
I gotta get better. Maybe this will help.
Can't stand watching our folks get sick.
So nice to see you.
Follow me. I've got something that needs doing.
I'll be right behind you.
I can use the help of a friendly listener right about now.
Hey, check it out. I'm still around.
Hey, stay with me. We're going to get you better.
It's about time, amigo. Back into the ship.
I'm listening.
Lead the way. Every weekend, my tia Elena and I would help my mama clean the house, and then we'd go to the bookstore. She bought me all the books that made me who I am. dead. All around us.
Guys, I think we've got a siege building up.
What's on your mind?
You're the boss. Huh?
I'm right behind you.
Looks like the dead have come calling again.
I think we may have more creeps coming.
There's another one.
I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things.
Running out of fuel. We survived. That's what matters. You want me to say it? Fine. This situation maybe isn't completely helpless.
Anyone on the line? I need help.
We're making it way too easy for the zombies to hear us in here.
How fun, a Zed megaphone.
That's a good call. See ya.
I'm glad I spotted that feral before it found me.
Nothing worthwhile here.
There was no game I could... Shit. Gotta go! So, where was I? Ah, yes. Growing up, there was no game I couldn't beat you at. Not a brag, just a fact. I knew I had skills when I beat this high school kid so bad he cried. I was 10, so... Fuck your stereotypes. Zed megaphone.
I should rest for a moment.
about to have trouble.
I find freak zombies fascinating.
How come I always get stuck with the creepy places?
Zed's right where to find me.
You ain't gonna wanna hear this.
Yeah. Things done for.
Before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since.
A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
Something. We've got stuff to trade. Stop on by.
Kill this thing.
Did you miss me? Staying busy?
Help us, we're gonna have to leave so we don't die of starvation here. When you find us dead and shambling on the road, Just put us out of our misery, okay?
Oh, that's awful.
Every death hurts, but this one's really tough. You know, we might just get through this shit. There were times in the rain when I was so beat to shit I could barely see. I wondered why I kept fighting. I wonder that every day now. Every time a buddy dies, I wonder why I don't just throw in the towel and take a dive. You talking to me?
Orale.
That's a lot of racket.
I'm gonna miss you, bro.
Gotta be quieter. Thank you.
there could give me a hand?
Working for shit. Fuck. I'm beat.
No more blood plague. That's right, motherfucker.
We haven't forgotten. Yeah, no room for that. I guess it's kinda useful.
Jeez, better slow the fuck down.
Gotta drop something else first. Good stuff here. I've been fooled before. Gotta be quieter. That's a lot of crap to haul around.
What's going on?
Damn, this shit is heavy.
Can't carry that.
Subloader?
I can't believe it. We did it. Our town is officially free of blood plague. So what's next?
Oh, I think we got plenty more work in front of us. But it's okay. I got a plan.
Lugging this shit around. Watch where you're shooting!
Search complete.
Can't carry that. Can't carry that.
Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet.
I have some bad news.
Think that stranger might-
Hey! I'm over here!
Oh, you're a lifesaver!
Whatever you say, boss.
I'm here to Esther.
What do you want?
Orale! That's too much, man. Can't carry that. I'm starting to fade.
Am I glad to see you? You bet your ass.
Take care, babe.
Juggernauts.
My fucking squad.
Looking good, my friend.
I hope nothing heard that. Por todos. I'm counting that as a win.
Sure.
We should find a way to get electricity hooked up. No problem at all.
We ain't going down till I give up, and that ain't happening.
Things would be a lot nicer if we had running water in here. Talking to me? What do you want?
Orale. And I'm out of gas.
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but some help would be acceptable.
That fucker.
Knock, knock. Guess who?
I'm sorry to bother you, but we could use a sheriff out here.
Great. Yeah!
entire towns taken over by hordes and infestations. Once it gets that bad, there's not much you can do.
Any friendly folks out there listening? I could use some help here.
Damn, I'm tired.
Okay, great.
That's a screamer for sh-
I can't believe it. I really can't. This kind of shit is so not acceptable.
We got a screamer. That won't work.
There's a buttload of zombies heading our way, but we're ready for them.
Be okay after all. Seriously, I'm the perfect addition to any team. Fucking A!
Come back with me and check out my crib.
If only every fight was that easy.
Hey.
brainless around.
Man, I'm out of gas. Welcome to the team.
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Literally.
Good luck. Good luck. Heading your way, I say.
I appreciate that.
Looks like we're running low on ammo.